Back to the show, everyone. You know, of all the positions that will be depleted by graduation, the offensive line will absorb the biggest hit. The four starters moving on: Mike DeLaGrange, Robin Knievel, Adam Snyder, and Nick Stites. And through the years, these guys have become inseparable, especially Snyder and Stites, who are making big contributions during the highest of highs of Oregon football, like the Fiesta Bowl victory, and have persevered through some tougher times as well. Scott Phillips has more now on the foundation of this Oregon football team.
But the seniors on the Oregon offensive line the last 4 years have been a dream come true. From hanging with the guys on the Willamette River. To becoming the poster boys for the program. They've seen and done it all together, and they wouldn't have wanted it any other way.
They've been a real joy. They've been, I've had a lot of fun. Met a lot of great people. Snyder, he's making me laugh right here.
You know, it's met my expectations and more of playing college football. I mean, two Pac-10 championships. We've won since I've been here. A few big bowl wins, playing in Austin Stadium, that kind of stuff's been unbelievable.
These guys are so close, they're like brothers. An incredible bond forged over the last 4 years. An apartment is the site tonight, giving the guys a chance to relax and discuss some of the differences between the Fiesta Bowl team of 2001 and the Ducks of today.
Talent-wise, I don't think that there is a lot of difference. I think the talent level that we have on our team now is just as good as the talent that team had. I think that team really played well together as a unit, as a team.
I don't think there's one thing that sticks out of my mind. I mean, there's a few little things here and there. People respond differently to different types of leadership. I mean, we had pretty vocal leaders back then.
And now?
I think times have changed a little bit. I think guys respond differently to, you know, older guys now than they did back when I think we showed up. Things are just a little different in that sense.
And going from a Fiesta Bowl win and a number two ranking to limping into the postseason has got to be tough.
To lose is tough when you work that hard to get somewhere. But you just got to deal with it. You got to keep rolling with the punches, you know.
But as they make that walk down the tunnel into Autzen Stadium for the final time, they'll each have a special memory on their mind.
But I'd have to say the Fiesta Bowl season was pretty memorable. Just the fact that, you know, we went out and, you know, game after game, won close ones. That's how a team should play.
Coming out of that tunnel and seeing those Michigan Wolverine helmets on our field and feeling the energy that the stadium was giving off was unbelievable and something that I'll never, ever forget.
And the legacy these guys are leaving for the next generation of Ducks has not gone unnoticed.
We have a lot of young guys playing right now, and that's something that I thought would be tough to do. I mean, you're always going to get high-caliber guys at a school like Oregon. Playing young is tough to do, and they're doing pretty good job of it.
For Oregon Football with Mike Bellotti, I'm Scott Phillips.
Just makes you want to send them out on the right note.
We got to do it now at Reser Stadium in Corvallis, though.
Going to be a big one.